All right, round two here. Rail Fanning in Clinton, Massachusetts. You can tell it's long. I mean, houses are here, not too bad. I don't know why they aren't keeping it looking nice. I mean, you saw that in Atlanta, you know. Yeah, it's kind of fun to get out and travel and walk around, see the country, see what it has to offer up out east, you know, mass holes, they call them, right? You know, try to get a hold of Stalker Boy, but refusal to come out of the house. Remember he did that to the Brooklyn Pedal, went to his house, knocked on his door, you know, didn't come out, refused, you know. Look at that behavior, huh? Look at how bad it is up here. Like, oh, look at this. Oof. Won't they take care of the railroad tracks here in town? What the hell's wrong with you guys? Don't you guys know any better? It's a nice day for filming. I have no idea what the hell this is. No idea. I was gonna take a potty, but there was some lady in the backyard. I didn't want to pull out the schlong and get in trouble, so. Interesting. Rail fanning is a lot of fun. It's a big thing on YouTube. Walk along, train spotting. I was told this was a working line. He said, hey, I talked to a guy, local gas station. Kind of mumbled and pointed. I'm like, sure you're not the Stalker Boy? We talked about Turtle Boy going to jail. And he was like, yeah, he knows about that behavior. Yeah, we all know. He'll probably take himself deep. If he's got to go for a long time, he'll pull an Aaron Hernandez, an Aaron. That bad boy. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, da 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 da. What kind of garbage around here? Jesus Christ, what a bunch of pigs. Don't you guys know how to take care of your stuff here, man? What the hell's wrong with you people? Well, these trees are growing. Don't they cut trees down here? What the hell's wrong with you guys? God. Yeah, I'm going to have my Amazon wish list out there, get a few things from people. From Savage or the Husser. You know, piss off all the chows. Another crossing up here. You can tell the crossing lights are up there, so it must be a working facility. It's got to be. I mean, it looks like a working rail line. They wouldn't have them up there. Maybe chop it down, take it home, right? Ooh, fall over my ass, go to hospital here in Massachusetts. So, We'll walk towards up here, see what's up here. Get across the road here. We don't want any of those Massachusetts people to run me over, right? They're gonna get all mad, and all of a sudden, hey, there's some Minnesotan guy with a camera in his hand, dude. Is he a Bedrowney? Is he a stalker? Who knows? Trash. He is trash. There we go. We got a cross. There we go. They can't run me over, bitch boys. Mm-hmm. Look at that, huh? Right across. Didn't get run over. Hell no. I don't see dead bodies up here in Massachusetts. Do you? Hell no. That's all, like I said, gotta take a couple for the team. Gotta get an airplane. So it kind of looks like a little bridge up there or something. Something's up there. Kind of goes across that bad boy. Some kind of old abandoned bridge or something up here. Who knows? You guys imagine where a famous YouTuber would live? A famous YouTuber? Looks like a lot of freight got moved through here. I don't know if that's a bridge or what the hell that thing is or not. I have no idea. The hell is it? Old bridge. I can hear a train. Huh. You hear that train? Can't believe you guys don't take care of your trains here. Your train tracks here. Make this into a... If you're not going to use it, Clinton, put it in a bike trail. Get the stalker boy involved. Bring up Dave working on the railroad. Hell yeah. So it looks like a old bridge. Old bridge. Go up and over, over. I don't know if it's closed or not, but... Looks like it. Good. Should we go over and look? See if we can get up it? Up and over? Rover? I don't know. Oh, I can't really get across. I don't think I can. Yeah, it looks like you can get up. Probably. But you probably have to get around the fence. Yeah, I can't. Yeah, can't really get over there. I mean, you're probably over here, maybe. I don't know. Somehow I'll probably get over there, but yeah. You gotta get on, it's fenced in, so maybe it's fenced off. You can't get on there anymore. I have no idea, it's too bad. So it looks like it's an old pedestrian bridge. It's probably closed. So you probably can get on it from the school over there or something and walk up and over it next to the house. That's probably how you get over. But anyways, so I gotta take a leak. I'll talk to you guys the next one. Hang on.